I'm here with the new styling video. I'm so excited. I took a couple of days break because I was so tired. I blame the hormones, you know, that time of the month. So when you sometimes feel too tired, emotional, hormonal, everything, just learn to slow down. And now I'm back, super happy to do this. So let's go. First piece I'm going to style are these beautiful green shorts. Ta-da! So I decided to wear these beautiful shorts with this lovely pattern and mix it with a brown cashmere top. Very simple, but with the shoulder parts. Lovely accessories. Beautiful pearl necklace with a little pendant. Can you see? Like a little crystal. Make it stand out, but also gives this elegant touch. Earrings. These little earrings, again with the pearl detail and a gold. Can you feel? Oh, so cute. And a ring, this big pearl in the middle and a gold around. What do we think? What do we think? I really like this pearl necklace and earrings and everything. Goes lovely with the shorts. Beige blazer. In this look, only thing which will be green are the shorts. Nothing else will be green, but I will play with brown a lot. I really like how simple this look is, but then the shorts really pop out with the color. It's really nice. You don't want to go too colorful because this green is quite strong, and also the pattern is quite a extra pattern. So everything else can be very simple, but accessories that will stand out, kind of like refresh the whole look. But we need it back. You see the different shades of brown? Oh, I love that. Da, 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 da. I can't decide which shoes to go for. White loafers, because we got white details like pearls, and or the classy sandals that I wear all the time, as you can see. What do we think? Let's try them both and decide. What do you think? Is it too much? Like too shiny? I don't know. I somehow like it. Let me try the sandals. Oh my god, I don't know. I decided to go with these. Just matches everything so nicely. I want sunglasses. Ta-da. Oh, better. Better. Love that. What a cute look. Ta-da. Ta-da. Next. Next. Blue shirt. Oh my god, I feel like this blue shirt is one of my favorite things I got recently. It's just so cute, and like it's simple, super comfortable, but it got details like these pockets and big buttons that just makes it look very fashionable. I just love it. I decided to wear it with the high-waisted white jeans. Lovely, lovely, lovely. And I just feel like this shirt really doesn't need much because it's just so beautiful on its own. So you can just play around with nice shoes, bags and everything. But it's just already beautiful on its own. So I don't need any blazer or cardigan. How cute is this? I'm not gonna put any necklace here because we have this and the buttons are quite extra. But I will put these beautiful earrings on with the lovely details here. Oh, so cute. Ta-da. Shoes. I choose these ones. So cute. Elegant, but also for like everyday wear. And a bag. How cute is this one? And it goes so well. Don't forget the red lips. Essential. But I feel belt this time can work well. Because I'm so happy, by the way, to feel back to normal. I was just too emotional, hormonal. I don't know what's going on. So when you feel like that, please take a break and understand it's not your fault. It's your hormones. All right. Huh? What do we think? I'm not sure, actually. No. You know what? This. This is it. This is it. Not cross, not holding like that. That's cute. still feel something is missing, so I'm gonna add this lovely ring on. Goes nicely with the earrings. And da 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 da. So cute and summery, and I feel very light and fresh in this. Next look, this black blazer. How beautiful is this blazer? Look at the details. The sleeves are like transparent. It's very light, so elegant. I put this nude top underneath because this is quite low. This blazer is so like, kind of, you know, luxury elegant. And then you put shorts, denim shorts on. Like, why not? So cool. Love, love, love. For the accessories, I'm gonna be wearing these two beautiful necklaces. First one is this lovely gold chain together with this one. Oh, look at that. So simple, but you know, less is more. So pretty, and these two look so cute together. So cute. I wanna keep it simple with the accessories because the fabric here and the sleeves are quite extra. But we need a bag. Can you be more classy? No, you can't. So cute with this incredibly beautiful detail on the chain. I'm gonna keep this whole look black with golden details and the red lips. I mean, come on. Oh, love, 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 love. Black. You just cannot go wrong with a black outfit and a golden details. You know what look good as well? Red nails, which I don't have next time. For the shoes, we have two options. Chunky boots. And I know what you're thinking. Chunky boots again? Yes, we have to normalize wearing the same things over and over again in a different ways. And that's what I want to show you. If you have some you know, good shoes, good bag, anything, I want to show you how many different ways you can wear it. So we will wear chunky boots, but also these ones. So I show you both, yeah? I changed my shoes and I feel my personality has changed. From the chunky boots feeling like bad girl to these ones, I feel more like, yeah, like a good girl. But still fashionable, okay? No matter how you feel, fashionable. Black cat shaped sunglasses with this. Hapialia. Which shoes do you prefer? I prefer the chunky boots, I don't know why. Of course I will sometimes wear with this one, but I do prefer the chunky boots. I will finish the look with the chunky boots. This is it, this is how I want it. Last look coming! Linen shirt and linen shorts. Boring, so boring, that makes me wanna cry. Lovely, yeah, I mean beautiful, oversized linen, white shirt. Nice shorts, super nice quality, breathable, but boring. But don't worry, I have a surprise for you. I know, amazing. Amazing. Different shades of white. This is also linen. Super vintage. Don't even ask me how old. Super old. Stripes. Crazy shoulder pads here. So crazy, but I love it. Oh, this instantly look like a high fashion with this blazer, isn't it? This little bit bothers me actually, but what we can do, take the shirt out a bit more and make it tighter to be more high-waisted, like that. I'm actually just gonna use this simple, beautiful golden chain and these hoops earrings. Love the simplicity. Hapialia. I'm gonna wear these shoes. They didn't really get a chance to shine yet. And they're just so beautiful, lovely leather black with pointy front. I love it. Let's appreciate this blazer a little bit. Let's give him a moment. These lines are so beautiful. These details with the massive shoulder pads and the buttons. and it's like so oversized. Please don't worry and just try to wear oversized clothes, no matter if you're tall or short. I just feel like no matter who I see wearing oversized clothes, they just look amazing. I don't know what it is, but of course don't have everything oversized on you, like, you know, then you're gonna look a little bit too baggy. But one piece can be super oversized like this, and the rest a little bit more fitted. Amazing. Gosh, I love it. And you know what would look amazing as well? Wider jeans, black shorts, or linen trousers. Don't worry and try to experiment and mix and match, and you can create a little magic. Last one, last one. I'm in love. I am done with 4 absolutely beautiful looks. So one was the brown and green, then we had blue and white, then whole black, and this is more like white with black. And I do love them all. Please let me know which one was your favorite, and don't forget, create, play around, and I hope you got inspired, and I'm gonna see you super super soon. And also, if you're tired like I was, next week, slow down and take a break. Bye.